All right, let's start this up. That's good enough. Should I do this? I'll start the campaign.
Training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. Sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
Fast enough I could slide beneath that. Never doubted I could make that.
Hurry. You'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
All right. Good. What's next?
Mm-hmm.
No way except to climb. If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now let's see how quick my feet are. If I sprint, I can make that jump.
Come to me.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet.
Behind the enemy, catch them by surprise, and choke them unconscious. That's my girl. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady. Crouch down and approach from behind.
Didn't see anything at all.
Given time, an enemy will notice you, even if you're
quiet as a lynx stalking a gazelle.
pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. Time for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. Come on. You hit hard. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Block with your blade. Natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. You're quick. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. When an enemy is off balance, you can land a lethal counterattack. While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. Finally come. You're ready to fight.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut the conspiracy to pieces. Years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed. Watch your step, Majesty. I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There. You're ready.
Thank you, Alexis. Mm-hmm. Open the doors. Mm-hmm.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwell.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwell. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish we were most of the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing. Soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation. The rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all. Family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwell. Your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwell.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister? My dearest niece. Hello. My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home. If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like. Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwell is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwell.
Royal protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah! First of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwell and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Thank you. handsome you are for a man of your age. And how long have you hidden the mark of the outsider? I expect it's a wonderful story.
I'll lock him in the Empress's chambers, and then I'll bring him to Coldridge Prison until his trial. My father lost it all. Sent me to the city watch, one step above begging. You think I had to take your orders? Corvo Etano, son of a Zirconin tradesman.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lord Corvo, what happened?
We all, Captain Mayhew.
Oh,
that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the city watch. The Empress's last resort, the safe room inside your daughter's chambers, is holding enough gold to buy an island. And they say this is one of the only two keys.
What happened? Alexei, the throne room, Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. Maybe I should just spin it. Pick a place to lick my wounds. I've got to regroup. Has a way of turning sour just as soon as you get comfortable.
Shit, I'm scared of heights and shit.
Outsider. No more sorcery.
Lord Protector, I can't believe Ramsay's a traitor. Is Lady Emily all right?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... she's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away and help Emily.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew. Goodbye. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. This shirt reeks. I gotta get a spare uniform. Disloyal dogs. Jessamine had me drag one of these out to the lake for our picnic once. Time's long gone now.
This
throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Read journal. Who goes by name? A new captive goes by name of Megan Foster arrived. No one. She's looking for Corvo Tom. Maybe she can help you. Okay. Got the key.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the king and queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with Buntings and the boils, cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain. Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
Well, I had a choice to knock him out, right?
Sokolov made this lock. Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague. Ramsay, the Imperial suite atop Dunwall Tower. Stay put until this is all set straight, Ramsay. Enjoy the rations and well water, sleeping next to a fortune. This could be handy.
I'm gonna try and see the kills less people as I can in this game. I don't know. We'll see how good I am. Also expressed shock and fear as yet another outspoken critic of Empress Amy Caldwell has met with a violent demise. The latest victim is none other than Ichabod Boyle, notable entrepreneur and supporter of the arts. Boyle recently wrote an opinion piece harshly criticized the Empress or what he called her slipshod style of governing and her willful neglect of duties. Authorities convinced the Crown Clerk is the culprit given a gruesome death of the crime scene. At the Massey, most outspoken adversaries fall one by one to this torch sass we boldly ask. Is it now the duty of the royal protector to murder all who dare to criticize the throne?
I suspect the crown killer is connected to Delilah's coup. Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask?
They sure got a lot of stuff here to read. I'll just leave on screen for a while for you guys to just read it. I'm going to be reading it over and over every minute. Looks like a bottle of Hennessy.
Gotta move. No time to waste.
All right. Just check and shoot.
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
So I guess if I made it out, she'll come here and get her whatever it is.
A Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I used to listen while Emily and her governess Callista read from this book. I'm glad she wasn't here to see Emily driven out of Dunwall Tower.
God, it's like it's most books you gotta grab and read, grab and read. But the books still give you hints. Buddy, buddy, buddy. That's the toilet. Oh, God.
To get Emily back, what do I have to become?
Drop down on an enemy above to avoid taking damage. Perform a drop session.
Men.
I have bad news. Ramsay's missing. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find him. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now. Something stinks around here. That's not my job to clean up. He says keep alert, and I says I am alert. I've been alert. And he says yeah, but this time I really mean it. So if I have two, then I give him one. Still, that's me one. But then if I eat it, no, if he eats it, then what? Of course I can read it. What does he think? I'm stupid? I know all my letters and then some. Quest for new boots, and what did I get? A sock? One useless sock. Two months, she says. And she'll leave him. I can wait.
I'm gonna have to do something drastic.
Oh well. Oh, I hate this wolf.
It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes? Times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout. Always alert. Always. They don't gotta say it twice.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today on this day, the last call brings our new empress. Long hail Kalila, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Atano is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring the royal protector will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Ugh.
I ain't getting up there no time soon.
Heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
I have to take him out.
That ship, but maybe the captain can help.
What's the journal? Reach the ship. Megan's father's ship is just off the docks. It represents your best hope of escape.
Help you, whatever you want. I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
Maybe the Crown Killer will come back.
Who opened this door?
Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal.
Keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss. Oh, that kiss.
What's the point going through all that then?
Citizen, I'd advise you to return to your home.
If we don't do, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Can't wait to get my powers.
people of Dunwall. Aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
That's Corvo Atana!
Yes, yes, they gotta go through this bullshit with these guards. So.
Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The Dreadful Wail will get you there. Should we go?
Let's go.
I try not to kill nobody.
Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow.
All right, with that done, I'm gonna call this quits right here. I'll be back on later. So just look out for me.